A black death row inmate in Oklahoma may soon be steps closer to a reprieve. This after the Oklahoma Parole Board recommended clemency for Julius Jones. Monday, in a 3-1 vote, the panel recommended the governor commute his sentence to life in prison with the possibility of parole. Several members of the panel agreed that they had doubts about the evidence that led to Jones's conviction. 41-year-old Jones maintains his innocence in the 1999 shooting death of businessman Paul Howell.